Hello friends, today I will show you how to grow mushroom in garden in open. You don't need a shed. For this you have to need few ingredients. This is a rice husk or poil or straw. This is plain hot water, some formalin, fungicide and calcium carbonate or limestone and good quality spawn. The process is simple. You have to take this straw and break it into small pieces. You have to take some formalin to the water. To take some fungicide and we have to add it into the water. Use some calcium carbonate or limestone. Soak this dish overnight. After night, you have to sun dry it and it will be of this form. See. Now we have to take some spawn. After sun drying and mixing the spawn, we have to take a plastic container of this size and fill it. Tightly tie a knot over the top. Use a pen and make some holes. And keep it aside for 15 days. After 15 days, you can see this kind of mushroom growing out of your polythene. See this, I have grown in an open space. I have not used shed. This you can do from October, November till February. After February, when summer starts, you have to use shed. Thank you.